Not at all. Infertility is definitely a problem of a couple, where 40%, yes, it's the wife, 40% is the male factor, and 20% is both combined, male and female. But now I'm seeing more than 20% also, almost 40% of the problem lies with male and female both.